So am I. Good or bad, the way the face did turn out, well, I did only make you sad. And we cried on the phone. Oh, but in my mind, well, you were never that alone. Oh, you were majesty. You were so heavy, and the longing was to cut from both. What am I? What now am I? Am I good or bad? I could only awaken your anger. Well, I could only you were still so young and bold. Anyway, those parts didn't drive me, and I was tired of first and was it growing down. Oh, you were majesty. You were so heavy, and your ropes are very cold. Oh, majesty. Oh, but in my mind, could still climb inside your bed. And I could be victorious. I was still the only man to pass through the glorious arches of heaven. Oh, 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 you are majesty. You were so heavy, and your cheeks were very red. Oh, 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 majesty.
Eric tonight. On the electric guitar, all the way from Oslo, Norway, the very famous Kato Salsa. On the organ, piano, electric guitar, and some particularly angelic backing vocals, our good friend, Mr. Kristen Knutsen, everybody. And on the electric bass guitar, one of three original members here on stage tonight, the very handsome, the very groovy, Mr. Frode Jacobsen. Second and last, but not least, on drums and percussion, back in the band after 18 years, the incredible Jon Løvland Pettersen.
Yeah. Yes, and then on the maracas and tambourine and acoustic guitar. The multi-talented. And on vocals, of course, I forgot that. And, a guy that I've known since I were teenagers. He's getting younger and younger. When I met him, he was a very old man. And I'm really,
it's true,
not looking forward to when he's hitting puberty about 15 years from now. Anyway, the very hardworking and very talented Sivert Høyen.
Thank you so much. This next song is called The Kids Are on High Street. Lowlands behind.
Yeah.